Thank you. It's actually a good ball.
Thank you.
take off your mask.
Thank you.
streets! Fair streets! Go ball!
Thank you. the back-to-school allowance pass for the children of Ireland. And they were allowed to go to the school. And I put an end to class segregation. And the children were allowed for the first time in Ireland that came from deprived backgrounds. And they should decide whether they want to go to college or not.
Study, which is the lowest type of study possible. There isn't. There's 30 years of evidence of how they're bad for you, and there's one study that which is observational. They don't work. And three children last week has died in Germany with an ass gone in school.
No.
No, it's not. It was hurt.
If everybody had been wearing their masks, then like 10 or 20 or 100.
Look, you can all, I just suggest to research it, you know, do independent research, because relying on the media and relying on the TV. Yeah, you're doing your research and you're having to wear it, the evidence is stacked against you in the other way, that's all I'm saying.
They've been wearing the mask, they're going to get sick.
Of course. It's a disgrace on any teacher or health official.
If you can, like, if you know how bacteria grow, you can figure out the it's a perfect breeding ground for bacteria.
Yeah. I'm not going to calm down because I have grandchildren, and I'm going to fight tooth and nail for their health, their freedom, and their freedom in this country that is ours.
And then put on a mask.
All the people come to Ireland for their health.
Thank you.